It starts with one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in. What up, guys? Lord Wolf of Chaos, and we are here. Shit, let me check the audio. What up, guys? Lord Wolf of Chaos, so we're here with episode 8, season 4. I'm a little excited. Close to the end, Cobra Kai. It's real interesting to see how turn of events. Terry Silver is losing his mind. He beat the shit out of Stingray. Miguel and Johnny had a moment, which unfortunately Johnny accidentally ruined, him being drunk. Which was a little fucked up because, like, Robbie threw some stuff in Miguel's face, and that moment just kind of confirmed it with deep emotional issues Johnny's dealing with. So, Johnny has a new girl on his team, so we're about to get into the Old Valley. So let's see how this place turns out. And here we go.
Gentlemen, you've been waiting a long time.
Oh shit, it starts. Yeah. We're finally here. So we getting 2 episodes for the Old Valley?
Dojos from all across the valley have been training for a year for their shot at glory. You ready to meet them? You?
Ready? I like it. I'm just saying, I like it.
At the end of the day, only one of these dojos can be crowned Grand Champion. Welcome to the 51st Annual All Valley Under 18 Karate Tournament!
And show, well, Cobra Kai what we're... Technically,
are you ready?
Cobra Kai has been trained in Miyagi-Do due to Robbie being his, like, star pupil, but alright, you know.
Yes, sir, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, good. Let's warm up. Diaz, a word. Listen, I know what's been going on with you lately.
You do?
Yeah, you still haven't gotten over that little spat with your girlfriend. I could totally relate.
Right.
My junior prom was an absolute shit show.
He don't remember.
Focus on winning. You and Sam will make up, but right now she's not on your team, and your team needs you. Okay? All right, let's get to work.
And Dimitri!
Such a tight spread, it's still anyone's game.
Aw, Sam.
All right, baby, you got this.
Let's go.
Nice!
Of course, Tori would have a sword. Respect.
Meeting, I'm calling for a vote of no confidence.
What the hell is Ron doing on my mic?
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm so dead.
The male and female division qualifiers are about to begin, and with them, we enter a new era. That's why we need a very
special guest. To kick things off, let's give a big all-valley welcome to multi-Grammy award-winning international superstar, Carrie Underwood!
Bitch pulled it off.
Hello, all valley!
Well, he's staying as president.
I am so honored to be here. I didn't see a lot of karate growing up in Oklahoma, but you guys know I love to compete, just like these wonderful young men and young women. Woo! Is that everyone gets their shot, their chance in the spotlight. Everyone gets their moment. This one's yours.
They know our moves.
I wonder how.
Oh, Daniel's tight.
All right, folks, we witnessed some great fighting today, but you ain't seen nothing yet, because we have arrived at the quarterfinals, which means things are about to get intense. Of the 8 boys and 8 girls on this stage, one of each will be named All Valley Champion. And then we'll tally all the points to determine which dojo has earned the title of Grand Champion. And since the points get higher in each round, it's still any dojo's game. So you keep your
eyes great
on this here blue mat, because we are just getting started.
Come on, Diaz.
Woo! And with that, Eagle Fang's hopes of winning girls All Valley Champ have gone up in smoke.
It's all right. You did great out there today.
Hunter, shut me out. She should have focused on my low game.
She's been at this longer than you. There's no reason to feel bad.
I don't feel bad.
The truth is, it doesn't matter which way you fight as long as it works. And I'll use whatever it takes to win.
Why? To get back at your dad? Me? Sam? The world? Because if that's the case, I have another Miyagi-Do secret that you could slip to your friends. Never put passion in front of principle. Because even if you win, you lose.
Alexopoulos has broken
the got him.
Which of these fighters?
Demetrius, fuck this boy up, boy.
All-star crutch.
Yeah!
Winner.
Newcomer Demetrius Alexopoulos is heading to the semis.
Your little friend's lucky he didn't have to face me.
I don't know who I am these days.
I'm not defined by your haircut, you know. I mean, don't get me wrong, I loved it. I was really digging the purple, actually, but... liked you for your energy, your confidence.
Yeah, well, I lost my confidence, so.
Eli.
You guys didn't win this whole fucking thing.
Oh, shit. His confidence is back.
Face me?
No.
About each other? Ready?
Fight!
Yeah! Fuck him up!
Our next quarterfinal match will be Samantha Russo of Miyagi-Do Karate versus Piper Ellsworth of Cobra Kai.
Against each other? Bow.
You got this, Sam, just like we practiced.
Ready?
Yeah, Johnny Flay, yo. Yeah, I fucks with you better than your dad. She's rattled. She's rattled.
Fight.
Yeah. Come on.
LaRusso.
Yes. Winner.
Johnny, yeah. Yeah, bitch.
So what was that out there?
The Eagle Fang.
That's what I thought. How'd you pick up so much?
Why does it matter? I won.
You didn't win the right way.
Maybe my right way is different than yours. Don't I get a choice?
Yeah.
I don't get why they're having us fight each other.
Just the luck of the draw. But no matter what happens, the fact that you made it this far at your age is a huge deal. Brother's gonna be impressed.
Well, I owe it all to you. You changed my whole life. But don't think I'm going easy on you now, old man.
Yeah, okay, wise ass. See you out there.
All right.
For our final quarterfinal match, we have a real snake fight. It's Cobra Kai versus Cobra Kai.
Face each other. Bow. Ready? And fight!
Your opponent.
I thought you wanted to be a champion.
Competitors, back on your lines.
Oh, he did that.
Ready? And fight!
You gotta get a hit on Robbie, at least. Crease, man. He put the battery in his back.
If it isn't Mr. Semifinal.
Hey, Mr. LaRusso. Looks like it's me and Eli in the semis.
Yeah, should be a good fight. I caught your last match. Couldn't help but notice you circled your opponent.
Yeah, well, you didn't have us catching fish for nothing, right?
Yes. It's time to get ready.
Okay. Bye, Mr. LaRusso.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Did you gain?
And now, our first semifinal match.
Come
will
on,
be
y'all. Y'all method works.
Eli Moskowitz of Miyagi-Do.
All right, don't forget to breathe out there, all right? How you feeling?
I'm okay. Not exactly thrilled to be fighting my friend.
It doesn't help that nobody's ever beaten Miguel either. Sorry, shouldn't have said that out loud.
At least you know how to fight, because Johnny taught you too.
Listen, don't forget your blocks. Stay patient.
No point. That's a block. Continue.
Let's go, kids.
This is a good fight.
You're not a kid anymore. You want something, you have to crawl across the floor. Use your damn teeth if you have to.
You can do this. I know you can.
And I'm always gonna be right here next to you.
Yes!
You're gonna be my karate teacher?
No. I'm gonna be your sensei. Your sensei.
Damn. Oh, fuck, yo. He's about to hit him with a finishing. I think that was the kick they were working on, but it might have just tweaked his back. Like, oh, man. That was a good-ass fucking fight, too. Like, they were even. They didn't even score a point yet. Like, that shit just hurt. Like, it's true, though. Miguel hasn't, like, lost, technically. Even with this, like, he hasn't lost the fight, but... that spin kick, like he was about to finish Hawk, like yo, oh my god. And then Robbie, like Kreese's evil dark Jedi Sith Lord trick, and then he just went like beast mode on his boy, like oh man. We got one more episode left. Oh, this shit was good, guys. Cannot wait. That shit was fucking epic, like yo. Daniel needs to understand balance. Like, Sam has a perfect balance with Eagle Fang where it would work, you know? And it's like, Johnny and Daniel need to be acceptant of each other because each other, they're badass. Like, their styles work great together. But I don't know. I hope Miguel's okay. I hope he's not paralyzed again. That'd suck, you know what I mean? Or they have it where he's like, God forbid, can't fight in season 5. Like, other than that, it was a great episode. We have one more episode left, guys. Stay tuned. Go check it out. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Until next time, guys. Lord Wolf of Chaos, and I'm out.